13.5 pound turkey, which we're getting ready to put into the fryer. Indoor electric fryer by Butterball. We'll see how it turns out. Make sure to pat the turkey dry because we want no liquid, no water on the turkey.